to see the disinfectant where it knocks it out in a minute, 1 minute. And is there a way we can do something like that by injection inside or almost a cleaning?
I think it is one of the most dangerous and idiotic suggestions made so far in how one might actually treat COVID-19. Injecting disinfectants into people will quite often kill them. There are people around the world that might believe this sort of nonsense and try it out for themselves.